Hey guys, it's your girl Cali Figure 8, and I'm here to do a week one update on the raspberry ketones. So on my August update, I did let you guys know that I would be starting on the Puritan Pride brand raspberry ketones, and they look like this. So I started last Wednesday, August the 22nd. Additionally, I started dancing for 30 minutes a day. I do the wobble, the cha-cha slide, the Casper slide, the Cupid shuffle, electric slide, and then I cool down with a slow version of the wobble. I'm burning about 365 calories on each time, so that's been a really fun, quick calorie burning activity. So I take the raspberry ketones. I take one in the morning with breakfast, and then I take another one at lunchtime. And I've been pretty consistent. I've taken them every day. As for exercising, from last Wednesday to yesterday, Tuesday, I danced 6 out of those 7 days. So my weigh-in this morning was minus 3 pounds. I haven't lost 3 pounds in a week in a long time. I may lose one, I may lose 2 in 2 weeks, or 2 in a week and not the next. So as of right now, I am I'm gonna give a positive review on the raspberry ketones, and I will come back next week and let you know how much I weigh. Take care.